In previous session, I briefly spoke about the importance of knowing the subject storage area network. A storage area network is a dedicated high-speed network or subnetwork that interconnects and presents shared pools of storage devices to multiple servers. A SAN moves storage resources of the common user network and recognizes them into an independent high-performance network. Information storage. Information storage, data, types of data, information, storage. What is data? Collection of raw facts from which conclusion may be drawn. Data is converted into more convenient form, that is digital data, increasing in data processing capabilities, lower cost of digital storage, affordable and faster communication technology. Types of data. Data can be categorized as either structured or unstructured data. Over 80% of enterprise information is unstructured. Information. Data, whether structured or unstructured, does not fulfill any purpose for individual or business unless it is presented in a meaningful form. Information is the intelligence and knowledge derived from data. Storage. Data created by individuals or business must be stored so that it is easily accessible for further processing. In a computing environment, devices designed for storing data are termed storage devices or simply storage. The type of storage used varies based on the type of data and the rate at which it is created and used. Devices such as media card in a cell phone or digital camera, DVDs, CD-ROMs, and disk drives in personal computers are examples of storage devices. Business have several options available for storing data, including internal hard disk, external hard disk arrays, and tapes. Evolution of storage architecture. Server-centric storage architecture. Earlier implementation of open system, the storage was typically internal to the server. These storage devices could not be shared with any other servers. Information-centric architecture. To overcome these challenges, storage evolved from server-centric to information-centric architecture. In this architecture, storage devices are managed centrally and independent of servers. These centrally managed storage devices are shared with multiple servers. When a new server is deployed in the environment, storage is assigned from the same shared storage devices so that server. Thank you and happy learning.